Good morning, good afternoon, good night, wherever you're watching this from. Welcome to Assam Live. This is Assam Sports. Happy hump day, happy Wednesday, wild, wacky, wet, rainy Wednesday. We are still hung over. We are still recovering from all the disappointments from the anticlimactic weekend that we experienced in the Premier League. Thank you for tuning in to Assam Sports. Reports are circulating after the 0-0 draw between Manchester City and Arsenal. The title race for the Premier League is getting stiffer by the day, complex by the minute, and we are presented with midweek madness on top of all the craziness that is going on. Yesterday, games went down that lived up to a little bit of action and exhilaration in the midweek edition of the Premier League. What a time to be alive, enjoying all these games. And this is the most crucial moment of the season. Like I always say, the fourth quarter is where champions build character. And this is where they have to show character. And from all indicators, with what I see, if I spy Liverpool, there's a certain wind blowing at Anfield, jogging Klopp's farewell season. They've been hit with certain blows. They always find a way to overcome. And I feel Liverpool has trophies in the collection. They already won the Carabao Cup. They are in the Europa League, which is a guarantee that they're going to win. It is a step down from their level. They've been dominating and banging in goals over there. Mo Salah looks like he's back in form. They have a youthful, should I say, like they are young, but like they are almost men. The Conor Bradleys and the Harvey Elliotts. The level of intelligence those kids play with. So Liverpool are positioned in the right direction, if you ask me. Man City is still the team to beat. And even though it was a 0-0 draw, their performance was not up to the standards we expect of them. But Arsenal were happier with the draw. And that speaks more to the character. I think that Arsenal, it might cost them in the long run. Because you see, if you want to be the champion, you have to beat the champion. If you want to be the champion, you have to beat the champion. And Arsenal didn't take the bull by his horns when they got the opportunity. They chose to play a defensive game. Surprisingly, that is uncharacteristic of their style and their play all season. So the fourth quarter is where you build character. So when you meet your meter and you choose to digress, it tells me more. Thank you for tuning into Assam Sports. More games are going on today. Mouth-watering clashes yesterday. The Tottenham-West Ham game, I say, was the most entertaining one in terms of the quality on the field. It ended in a 1-1 draw. Lots of draws in these games. Bournemouth beat Crystal Palace 1-0. Burnley played 1-1 with Wolves. Nottingham Forest, in a battle for the bottom, have found a way to elevate themselves above the bottom three in a splendid performance. I must say that game was also great against a very strong Fulham side. Nottingham Forest were exceptional. Callum Hudson-Odoi played brilliantly. The entire team were really good. They beat Fulham 3-1. Newcastle, another 1-1 draw. Hopefully the games today are packed with much goals. Hopefully it's going to be a rain of goals. Newcastle also played 1-1 with Everton. Eddie Howe, his season has been anticlimactic, just like the games that we play. We expected more from Newcastle after their Champions League return. They were kicked out of the Champions League. I think that took a certain toll on them. They also had some injury problems, and a key contributor that people forget, that Tonali is serving a ban. He was a key component of what Eddie Howe was trying to build. Unfortunate, Alexander Isak, amazing player, he got a goal, but his start to the Premier League has been a little, like they've been stumbling blocks. He got injured, and you know, so Newcastle, I don't tip them to finish top five, top four this season. Maybe Europa League would be best for them to get their feet wet before they come back to the Champions League again. They played 1-1 with Everton, okay, and games are going on today where Brentford is playing Brighton, Arsenal is playing Luton Town. The quest to win the Premier League, the complexities of it. Man City is also playing again today. Midweek action, midweek madness in the Premier League. Man City is playing Aston Villa, who are also on a quest to finish top five in the Premier League. Very, very enticing game, if you ask me. Coming off a 0-0 draw with Arsenal, Man City would definitely want to make a statement at the Etihad Stadium. It is a perfect meal served on a silver platter for Pep Guardiola to make a statement and bounce back and let people know that they are still the team to beat. There's a video circulating around the 0-0 draw where it feels like Pep Guardiola was giving some pep talk to his player Jack Grealish. And social media, of course, everybody, we live in a world today where everybody is just uselessly offended. You know, they take offense over useless things. This is a coach of that caliber and his level with all that he's done, and he's talking to his player after a game, and like social media is alluding to the fact that maybe he was doing it because of the cameras. So what? Who cares? That is a professional coach. Coaches like that who have ideas, who change the game, they were having a conversation amongst men. What is wrong with that? I mean, Jack Grealish didn't look offended, but you are sitting at home on taking useless offense that maybe he's trying to embarrass Jack Grealish. No, they were having a conversation between a manager and a coach, not just any manager, Pep Guardiola. Thank you for tuning in to Awesome Sports. We need to stop with the useless offense. There's no room for politics in football, and there's no room for all this wokeness. Man City is going to be in action with Aston Villa. Liverpool tomorrow is playing against Sheffield United, and Chelsea is playing against Manchester United. A comedy of errors, Chelsea and Manchester United. Tomorrow we're going to touch more on that game, that key important game in the Premier League. Like you already know, the Forecast 1.0, new Awesome Music Collection, available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. Premier League Midweek Madness, Man City, Aston Villa, Arsenal, Luton Town. What are you coming soon? Over and done.